This building, so long as it stands, is a symbol of the oppression of our people. And so long as we wish not to recreate the same oppression we assume and believe Trump's actions will create, we shall remember to always deoccupy Hawaii, demilitarize Hawaii, decolonize Hawaii. Mahalo.
Inviting all of those here who stand upon this truth, who know this truth, and who wish to celebrate with us the long legacy of resistance in Hawaii, the words of Kumu Haunani Ke Trust.